2-liter water-filled plastic bottle. We're going to see what those Lyman 210 grain cast bullets do out of the Eddy Stone going over 2,400 feet per second, 30 yards. Didn't do too much to it. The hole in the ground is kind of interesting. Not very big, and I don't see a bullet or a tunnel.